these chips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love it our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psyche eval. Look like you're really getting off on the power and keep your heads down. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
In the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the mantrap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Of course, I should have guessed. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Ha ha ha!
seconds!
Thank you.
to the buyer.